Welcome to AI Toolbox. Have you ever wondered how to bring your own artwork to life? Today we're going to use Kaiber Studio to turn your drawings into animated characters. Before we get started, check the video link to create your Kaiber account. You get some free credits each month, so that'll be enough to get you started. First things first, we'll be starting in the Kaiber Superstudio Playground. When you first log in, go into this left sidebar menu and click Create a New Canvas. I already have a canvas created. Kaiber Superstudio gives you access to a ton of AI art models. And to access them, you go up to the Flow menu, click this plus button, and you can browse through all the different models they have available. Today, we're going to use the Image Lab. And so you just click that. So after you've selected the Image Lab model, you next need to upload your drawing. You want to make sure that you're starting with a high resolution drawing or scan of your drawing. It's going to give the best results. So I have my drawing here. And then next you want to enter your subject prompt. The cute donut waving in the style of Adventure Time, the cartoon series. And then you just go up to the upper right and click this happy face button. And this is going to cost 1 credit to generate. And the image is generating now. After a few minutes, the image is complete. And so this is the transformation. Go to one of your images, you click this create collection button, and then it'll group all of your images into one place. Just makes it easier to keep them organized. So once you group all of your drawings into a collection, after you've experimented with different subjects and different prompts, you can get different visual styles just by tweaking the prompt. Now let's bring the drawing to life and animate it. We are going to go back up to the Flow menu and go to the Video Flow section. And there's different models to choose from. We're going to go with the clean standard video. And you can see here how many credits per second each of these models require. After you select clean, I'm going to choose this one. And the prompt is a cute donut floating in space slowly, then zooming back until very small. Leave the video details as are. You can make your video shorter or longer between 5 and 10 seconds. Click the smiley face. This will cost 15 credits. Our video is complete. You just hover over it. So the donut is kind of bobbing in space. It's not zooming out like I want it to. But it takes trial and error to get the AI to create what you want. We started with our line drawing. Then we created a character. And then we brought that character to life. Once you're happy with your animation, you can download it into a movie file and do as it what you want. So this is a simple way to turn your drawings into animated characters with Kaiber Superstudio. If you found this helpful, please give this video a thumbs up. Also, check the video description for a link to Kaiber, and I'll be back soon with more videos. Thanks for watching.